So this is what I do for my sinuses. I put the ginger in the pot and then I'm gonna let it boil. Then I'm gonna go for the garlic. So the water is still boiling. I'm putting 2 pegs of garlic in it and we're gonna allow it to boil. I could cover it with the cover and let it stay there for a while. And also when the heat is coming up, I could have put orange peel in it, but for this case I usually put orange peel, but for this time I'm not going to put any orange peel in it. I just want the garlic and the ginger. It is a very good antioxidant, guys. Okay guys, you're gonna allow this to boil for a mere like 3, depends on how much water you had placed in it, and you can have it boil for maybe 2, 3, 4, depends on how long you want it boil. And meanwhile it is boiling, guys, I usually inhale the steam because this will unclog any mucus or anything in the nose that caused me to have this stuffiness. So this, as I said, this, I'm not a doctor or respiratory whatever, but I am just doing this. This is what helped me with my sinuses when I feel all clogged up. So you could go ahead and try this. So I inhale this and I also drink it too. So whatever one you want to do, if you want to inhale it or you want to drink it, whatever, but it does help in both cases. So this is one of the remedies that I use instead of using all those drugs and over-the-counter thing that doesn't really work for me. But this really works because I really have sinuses real bad and I also have migraines. So this is helping me. And as I said, as a disclaimer, I am not a doctor. So go ahead and try this. You can put amount of ginger you want, or you can put the amount of garlic you want. As I said, you can use orange peel, you can also use turmeric, but today, because different days I do different things, so today I just wanted to share what I'm using. Remember, this is not Sunshine Spencer, always keeping it healthy over here. See you later in another video. Please like, share, subscribe, be a part of the Sunshine family. Health is wealth. Ciao.